When I decided to travel to the abandoned manor, I had no idea that the journey would change my life forever. It all began when I received a strange letter. According to the stamp on the envelope, it had been deposited at the post office at the start of the last century. The envelope contained a letter from some distant relative, and a will that declared you the owner of a manor. The letter said that horrible, mysterious events were happening in the manor, and that I was my wretched relative's last and only hope. Despite the warning not to bring anyone with me to the manor, my friends decided to come along. After all, none of us expected to see anything special in that manor. Except the ruins of a house abandoned long ago. But when I approached the house, I suddenly felt as if I had crossed some sort of invisible line. As if an invisible wall now stood between me and the rest of the world. My friends had already entered the house, but I couldn't take another step. My feet had turned to stone.
I've been waiting for you. I'm glad that you've decided to come here. Now, you can save. Imprisoned in this manor. However, I cannot keep your family safe forever. Only you, the true heir of the Blue Team, can stop the Black Wizard. This house right now. To confront the Black Wizard, you must first obtain a powerful amulet and a special ritual mask. I will stay here and keep an eye on your friends, and you will travel to the very beginning of this tragic story.
this. Thank you.
see you here again. Now you can save your family. To defeat the Black Wizard, you must find the blue tear. It has been hidden somewhere in the manor for all these years. The Black Wizard will try to scare you. Don't be afraid. As long as you have the amulet, the Black Wizard will not dare touch you. Don't take the amulet off. And don't be afraid. Begin your search.
so I asked my nanny how to sew a magic doll. But I didn't have the time to make it. Find my doll and finish it. This coin will help you find my doll.
Thank you. trying to save the girl, we prepared the room for the healing ritual. However, we failed to finish the ritual in time. Complete the ritual. The Black Wizard fears that you will be able to complete the ritual. Look at these four symbols. Find amulets with identical symbols on them and press them to the door to open it. Take this flower. It will help you wash away the blood so you can see the symbols.
Thank you. did I realize that the blue tear was the source of the evil. Take this fragment of a church book page. It will help you find the blue tear.
Thank you. was overconfident, and I didn't believe the white wizard. Please right my wrong by trapping the wizard spirit in the blue tear again. Collect my tears. They will help you defeat the black wizard.
body. I've been busy looking for a new body. I like yours more than the others. The others were far too weak. I'll turn the survivors into zombies later on. I almost succeeded last time. Too bad the woman who brought me here inside the crystal didn't survive. However, the other bodies were quite suitable. Then it turned out that someone in the manor could practice voodoo. They couldn't get rid of me, of course, but I was unable to gain control of their bodies. Now their souls wander the manor, separated from their bodies, hoping that someone will complete the ritual they started. Last time I had to use this doll's body, but I'm not about to miss my chance this time. My slaves will never let you out of here.
black wizard has been rendered harmless, and the tortured souls are now free. You have now been fused with a special kind of magic. You can see the ghost of the dead, but the living cannot see you. You could free the other prisoners of the black magic if you agree to stay and listen to me. But if you decide to go back, all you need to do is come to the window and knock. Then the magic will fade, and your friends will see you again.
My first impulse was to rush to the window and start knocking on it fervently. But the very next moment, it became clear to me that I must let my friends go. From now on, my fate will belong to the world of the ghosts, not the world of the living.